Hello and welcome back to the Lover Plays It's All Greek to Me series. So we're working our way across Egypt. Nummy nummy Egypt. And then, how big are you? Are you full edible yet? Nowhere near. And are you the wrong religion? You are. That is at least nice. Oh, they're his rebels. Wooda. Smush. I don't think I need that autonomy. Oh, you found a friend. Oh no, it's too late for you to run away. I'll happily kill his cannon. Say you're doing your job, but I don't believe you. Really? Stupid low supply limits. No? Yoink. Booyah. Really? Well, that's awkward for me. Sit on the coast where there's a bit more supply. like this one. And that one. And then Crete. Now, what's it going to take to get his friends out? How are you even friends with Kilwa? I'm sure you'll manage. Good. Boing boing, smush smush. Now, what would you give me? So we need to keep punching you in the face. That should do. Thank you. Safe. Replace him? Find an excuse. Sure, whatever. clam too. Yeah. And then to enforce that actual claim, that'll probably do. But I could cut him off. No, but I don't want to help Tunis because they haven't been helping me. Having these two will be a big boon for my trade power here. So let's see, last week it was two and a bit. Although it won't actually help. It won't show up because I was controlling it by virtue of occupying it. Dun-dun. Make sure they all know that they can have their autonomy. Cool. Yep, so we might as well get rid of that mission. QQ is 4 years away. Also, I've got to see if he'd give up the Iraqi province. Although, I should probably do Venice first. So that does those two. Who else are your friends? No one important. You know, they might give into a threat at the moment. Yes. Why go to war if I don't have to? No government name. Okay, and we say, would you give me my stuff? How are you looking for being busy? You aren't. How are you looking for your forts? So which one's worth more? Technically, Basra is worth more. But I think I want to do this and take the one extra Persian province. Looks good. Goodbye, tiny fraction of prestige. One step closer to forming Romania. Although Constantine is going to be the big one. And look, I'm not an unreasonable man. I don't want that much. Surprise tactics game. Hello, Janissaries. Okay. Okay, you're gonna make me do even more work. Fine. Leave one pair here, and everyone else. How many have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mm-hmm. Remax with you while we wait. Assemble our soon-to-be navy. Do-do-do-do. See if we can go ask for some men. Nearly. How about now? Also, I can get the last claim I want, yoink, on him. Hopefully his newfound rebels will encourage his wanting to peace out. Not quite yet. Levant again. Yes, please. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So I need a little bit more. Two more. Although I should probably get that fort as well. She is a great woman. Oh, I forgot I got claims adjacent to claims, rubbish, so I can do all this. Oopsies, aren't I forgetful? But what do you know, it's time to end the episode. So I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.